Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Arturo Padilla.
I need a sign, let me know you're here. All of these lines are being crossed over the atmosphere. I need to know that things are gonna look up, 'cause I feel us drowning in a sea spill from a cup. There is no place safe, and no safe place to put my head, when I feel the world change from the words that are said. I'm calling all angels. I'm calling all you angels. I won't give up if you don't give up. I won't give up if you don't give up. I won't give up if you don't give up. I won't give up if you don't give up. I need a sign to let me know you're here, 'cause my TV just keeps it all from being clear. I want a reason for the way things have to be. I need to know I have a hand to help build hope inside of me. I'm calling all angels. Play inside so they don't disappear, and private eyes solve marriage lies, 'cause we don't talk for years. And football teams are kissing queens and losing sight of having dreams, in a world where what we want is only what we want until it's ours. We all need angels to help us sort things out in this world now and then. Even though some people say that angels are just messengers sent to us by God when he needs something done down here. I mean, George Bernard Shaw went as far as to say that in heaven, an angel is no one in particular.
Wait, what? Huh?
I know, can you believe that? But on Earth, an angel is a very special someone. It is that voice that harmonizes with yours when you sing. It is a friend that offers you a hand when you don't even know you need one. That member of your family that loves you no matter what. An angel is that person who makes you believe, has anyone ever read you a fairy tale, or taken you to places magical, where homes are made of gingerbread and skies are always blue, where pumpkins turn to coaches and wishes all come true? Has anyone ever sung you a lullaby? You can fly above the rain clouds, close your eyes. Let the melody carry you, leave all your fears behind. you can float above a rainbow sky to once upon a time.
Once upon a time
I believed in miracles.
Once upon a time
I believed that love would conquer all.
Once upon a time
I believed that anything was possible. And I believed again the moment when I saw you here tonight. Now once upon a time has never felt more right.
Once upon a time
I believed in miracles.
Once upon a time
I believed that love would conquer all. I believed that anything was possible. Once upon a time
we believed in miracles.
Once upon a time
we believed that love would conquer all.
Oh yes, I believe that anything was possible. And I believed again the moment when I saw you here tonight. For once upon a time has never felt more right. So right. Enciendo velas en la madrugada, voy deshojando flores en mi almohada. Mirando al techo me dejo llevar a otra realidad. Y observo el sol que entra por mi ventana, que me despeja y renueva mis ganas. Mirando al techo me pregunto qué me espera afuera. Y siento todo tan brillante y tan magnético. Nada ni nadie puede hacer que me derrumbe hoy. Que tumbe el cielo que allá voy, pisando fuerte y sin reloj. Tengo una sonrisa para regalarte. Tengo mil cartas de amor. Y tengo todo el tiempo que perdí
sin ver el sol.
Historias que quiero contarte escondidas en mi voz. No quiero dejar nada por sentir.
Ya sé quién soy.
Y salgo a pasear entre la gente y juego a imaginar de dónde vienen. Y me enamoro en cada rincón, dejando al corazón volar. Y observo la ciudad mirando al frente. Esta mañana el mundo es diferente. Descubro tantas cosas que no vi por no quererme. Y al fin sé que amanece y me deslumbra la mañana. Desharé las vendas que ocultaban mi mirada. No quiero que la prisa me obligue a no ver nada. Por fin la lluvia me toca. I have smiles to give you when I thought I had none. I have letters full of love. I have the time that simply passed me by without the sun. Now I have my choice of stories I can tell you, hidden here inside my voice. They're real, this isn't just a hologram. And you know in art, there are always telltale signs that give angels away. The feathery wings. I mean, for those angels that know how to accessorize, a stylish halo. The sound of a harp. But in everyday life, the angels we encounter are not quite as obvious. But when you look behind to the road where you came from, you see their luminous trail. Or maybe you remember their voice telling you, it's gonna be okay. I heard it said that people come into your life for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us grow the most if we let them, and we help them in return. Now, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes the sun, like a bird that meets a boulder halfway through the woods. Who can tell if I've been changed for the better because I knew you? I have been changed for good. Now, I was already a young teenager and I couldn't read. That was until one day we got on a plane and next to us sat a bright young woman who started a lively conversation with my mom. Now, my mom can start lively conversations with a rock. So, clearly that is not the point of this story. So let's go back to the lady on the plane. She said to me that her name was Aida Sulkin. She told us that she was a learning disability therapist specialized in something called dyslexia. Well, my mom connected the dots and Aida became my therapist. Patiently and methodically, she showed me how to observe small things. And little by little, I figured out my own way to read the universe. There are secrets on a leaf, in the water, in the air, hidden planets, teeny worlds, all invisible. Not a person seems to know, not a person seems to care. There is no one who believes a thing I say. But I'm fairly certain at one time or other, great thinkers all feel this way. I'm alone in the universe, so alone in the universe. I found magic, but they don't see it. They all call me a lunatic. Okay, call me a lunatic. If I stand on my own, so be it. Cause I have wings and I can fly around the moon and far beyond the sky. And someday soon, I know there you'll be. One small voice in the universe, one true friend in the universe, who believes years, so alone in the universe, my own planets and stars are glowing. But no one notices anything, not one person is listening. They don't have any way of knowing that I have wings and I can fly around the moon and far beyond the sky. Well, someday soon you will hear my plea. What does it all mean? Well, I haven't been able to figure out the universe part yet, but thanks to Aida's angelical care, written words blossom with meaning. I feel so much dawn around me, sun comes up, rotten times have been and gone, and sun is much around me. What must start so long hath felt like winter. Finally, there's sun. I read birds sing, and I feel so much spring. I feel so much spring within me. Blow winds blow, spring has just begun, and something's taken away within me. What was dark so long had felt like winter. Finally, there's sun.
There's sun.
And so I sing that I feel so much spring. I feel so much spring.
I feel so much spring.
Time and music, heart and music. Yes, heart and music. And I feel so much spring. Angels can send you off on a wild goose chase after your next season in life. When I was in college, my teacher, Maribel Tomas, said one day, you know, you really should think of doing a master's. And since I know you're going to New York, you should go and visit this school. So she gave me a catalog, and the catalog cover read, cut in bright yellow letters. Okay, for the record, I had no clue what prep meant. And the thought of leaving Mexico, of going away from home, absolutely terrified me. But I took that catalog, and just like that, life started barreling towards New York. Monday comes and it feels like the end of the line. There's nothing to say, there's no one to go, there's no one to listen. Monday comes, I decide to reclaim what is mine. In spite of myself, I'm dying to know. What's across the road, what's behind the wall, what's around the corner? What will it take till I find my way? Will it be today? Will it be too late? Just wait till you see what's next. Just beyond the hill, just around the corner. There's something that's pulling me out that door. Try for something more. Try for something great. Just wait till you see what's next. By step, when it's hard just to see or to hear, a ripple of doubt a slack in the pace, a small hesitation. Step by step, and at last, when the fog starts to clear, I open my eyes, I'm dying to see. What's across the road? What's behind the wall? What's around the corner? Well, it's not what I thought I'd see. If it's not for me, chalk it up to fate. Just wait till you see what's next. Just behind the hill, just along the river. Something that's pulling me out that door. Try for something more. Try for something great. Never seen. Wait for that room on the bar. Wait, there's a flicker across the screen. Coming soon, coming now. Just behind the wall, just around the corner. New bit of history there to write. Something you all might underestimate. Just wait till you see what's next. Just beyond the hill, just along the river. Perched on the edge of a great abyss. What you can't dismiss or anticipate. Just wait. What's next?
Just across the road, just around the corner.
Just wait till you see what's next.
Just across the road, just around the corner.
Just wait till you see what's next.
Just across the road, just around the corner.
Just wait till you see what's next can be simply a voice you encountered long time ago. When I was a young kid, my mom bought this LP.
That was the old way of listening to music.
Of a very popular Broadway show, full of promise and full of peppy pop songs. In that record, there were many songs that were sung by an angelic, girlish voice that warned us all of the many dangers and letdowns of a funny ailment called love. What do you get when you fall in love? The guy with a pin to burst your bubble, that's what you get. For all your trouble, I'll never fall in love again. Angels?
Oh, I'll never fall in love again.
What do you get when you kiss a guy? Enough germs to catch pneumonia. After you do, he'll never phone you. I'll never fall in love again. I'll never fall in love again. Don't tell me what it's all about, 'cause I've been there and I'm glad I'm out. Out of those chains that bind you. That is why I'm here to remind you. What do you get when you fall in love? Eyes, pain, sorrow. So for at least until tomorrow, never fall in love again.
I'll never fall in love.
Go while the going is good. Knowing when to leave may be the smartest thing that anyone can tell. Go. I'm afraid my heart isn't very smart. Fly while you still have your wings. Knowing when to leave will never let you reach the point of no return. Fly, foolish as it seems, I still have my dreams. So I keep hoping day after day as I wait for the man I need. Night after night as I wish for the love that can be. I'm sure that no one can tell where their wishes and hopes will be. Somehow I feel there is happiness waiting there for me. Well, years later, that same girlish angelical voice suddenly became my teacher, Jill O'Hara, who quite angelically taught me that when I sang, I needed to think of something delicious. Well, that was the one thing about singing that I could do. So very shortly thereafter, I was envisioning this delicious cabaret show, and I came to Don't Tell Mama looking for a stage. And it felt as if I was just entering one of my favorite Disney movies. When a most unusual angel greeted me by saying, "My dear young man, my name is Sidney Myer, and it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that I welcome you tonight to Don't Tell Mama. And now, I invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as I proudly present to you the break room. Be my guest, be our guest, put our stage here to the test. Put your coat beneath your seat, my dear, and I'll provide the rest. Here's a trick, listen well. This whole place is really swell. Liza sings here. Well, not really, but a very close facsimile. Just like her, you will shine. Come on, dear, let's waste no time. A performer here is never second best. Put on a show and then call all your fans and friends. Just bring your guest, lots of guests. Be our guest. Our curtain has stars, and our piano is almost grand. So prepare to sing with flair with all your very merry band. So you're new, don't be scared, all it takes is savoir faire. Don't let gloomers start complaining, the whole point is entertaining. Dress up sharp, do some tricks, just be you, they'll be transfixed. Even if your singing's not the very best, they'll think this too shall pass. But they'll applaud en masse, cause they're your guest. If you're stressed, drink a Caruso, I suggest. Bring your guest, lots of guests, be our guest. Life is so unnerving when the critics aren't raving. I know. When you crave a standard song to riff upon. Ah, that spotlight makes me look so youthful. Even if my good old days are gone, too long I've been rusting. thank you, I needed that. Yes, my talent needs some dusting. And claim your right to use your skills. Just go ahead, print your name in postcards. Hang about, it's crazy. But you do, and whoopsie daisy! Here's a guest, it's a guest! She's your mom, she's still a guest. Whether one or 10 or 50, thank the Lord for every guest. They all came, they are here, they chose you, and now they're here. Use your charm and entertain them. We'll serve drinks and lubricate them. Sing a song they all know till you hear them sing along.
La 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 la.
Without much more ado, is that one show or two? Bring your guests, lots of guests, be our guest. You're our guest, we're obsessed. Darling, we will do our best. It's been years since we got anybody here that's
quite so blessed.
With your looks and your style, yes, my dear, just flash and smile. Darling, where have you been hiding? This is it, your show is starting. Song by song, drink by drink, till they shout,
enough, we're done.
Then you hit them with an anchor just for fun. No time to rest at ease, come on. Sing out, Louise, for your guest. For each guest, sing your song to every guest. That was for you, Mr. Meyer. Your guests, each and every member of your audience, is the star of your show. Now this I learned from another legendary angel, one that has been around the sun many times and still loves to throw high kicks on stage. No matter how much force you put on me, I'm not going to try that. When I first met the divine Miss Marilyn Maye, she said to me, honor your passion, because life will be so much better if you do. Well, guess what? Life is much better. So I would highly recommend that you all grab your passion and run with it. Nobody can tell you, there's only one song worth singing. They may try and sell you, cause it hangs them up to see someone like you. And voila, make your own kind of music, sing your own special song. Make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along. You're gonna be nowhere, the loneliest kind of lonely. It may be rough going, cause you do your thing, it's the hardest thing to do. But you gotta make your own kind of music, sing your own special song. Make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along. So won't you kindly take my hand? And if you must be going, I will understand. Understand that you gotta make your own kind of music, sing your own special song. Make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along. So let me hear you now. Make your own kind of music, sing your own special song. Make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along. Now here comes the lucky change, sing your hearts out!
Make your own kind of music, sing your own special song.
From an angel. The message can be one word, 5 words, 100 words. More likely than not, you're not going to be able to figure out a single word. Some people even wonder if they just miss the subtitles. Likely, very likely. And you know, the problem is that if you ask an angel, angels tend not to answer back and give you answers. They might just quietly sit there behind a window until they fly 20 miles away. ¿Será que con las nubes o el barullo de los tiempos no tenemos bien los nervios? ¿Será que con la luna que no se pone redonda se nos va la inspiración? Una palabra o cinco palabras o seis.
Siete palabras o nueve palabras o diez. 50 palabras, 60 palabras o 100.
Mañana me he levantado y al darme la vuelta me he ido rodando. No un mensaje de despedida, solo unas flores en el suelo del salón. ¿Será que con colores o el olor que dan las flores es más fácil ir despierto? ¿Será que las palabras nunca expresan demasiado bien algunos sentimientos? Una palabra, cinco palabras o seis.
Siete palabras o nueve palabras o diez. 50 palabras, 60 palabras o 100.
Solas con un sol y un pirata de marrón con disfraz de valiente y sin color. No arriesgas nunca el corazón, siempre adelante la razón, robas mis fantasías con tu voz. 20 millas hasta el mar y el mar que quiere huir. Secreto a medias tú el camino sin final, yo la idea fija y tú ese ángel que se va 20 millas hasta ti. essere qui. Ya no estás. Even when angels go away, they can still help you see things clearly. I worked for many years for the architect that orchestrated the renovation of Radio City Music Hall, Hugh Hardy. One day, as we were sitting in the office, combing through hundreds of photos of the old hall, he said to me, "You know, it's really not about bringing back every single thing that is gone. It is much more about finding out ways to make today feel as exciting as the future looked from the past. Let's say you're lost in a park. Sure, you can give in to the dark, or you can trip a little light fantastic with me. When you're alone in your room, your choice is just embrace the gloom. Or you can trip a little light fantastic with me. For if you hide under the covers, you might never see the day. But if a spark can start inside your heart, then you can always find the way. So when life is getting dreary, just pretend that you're a leery as you trip a little light fantastic with me." Now, what's a leery, you might ask? Well, that's what lamplighters call themselves, of course, but you all saw Mary Poppins Returns, right? I figure so. And I was hoping you were all going to be singing that trip a little light fantastic every time, so I still hope. Now, let's say you're lost in the mist. Sure, you can struggle and resist, or you can trip a little light fantastic with me. And if you're lost in a crowd, you can shout and scream out loud, or you can trip a little light fantastic with me. For when the thought comes rolling in, just let your feet up on the path. Don't mope and frown, or worse, lie down. Don't let this be your epitaph. 'Cause when life is getting scary, be your own illuminary, who can shine your light for all the world to see. As you trip a little light fantastic with me. Leary loves the edge of night. Though dim, to him the world looks bright. He's got the gift of second sight to trip a little light fantastic. My friend Jim Simmons had exactly that gift. He saw obstacles in life as simple opportunities to outsmart the odds. Jim was resilient. And even now, years after he earned his wings, I have not been able to figure out if life outsmarted Jim or if it was the other way around. So when you're stuck inside a tunnel where there is no wind in sight, just carry on until the dawn is darkest right before its light. So when troubles are incessant, simply be more incandescent as your light comes with lifetime guarantee. As you trip a little light fantastic, come on,
trip a little light fantastic,
come on,
trip a little light fantastic.
I think it's just about time to change the mood of the show. No, 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 guys, no, 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 no. We're not going back to that, no. I was envisioning that we were gonna move forward towards mankind at its best. I was thinking of golden living dreams and visions. You're on to or something like that. Now, can you make that a little bit more Shakespeare-like? Perfect. Okay. Now, here's a mystic crystal revelation. What a piece of work is man, in reason, how infinite in faculty, in form and moving, how express and admirable, in action how, like an angel. Yes, we can all act like angels for a moment. But there are those in life that do so on a regular basis. And of those, in Spanish we say, tiene ángel. He's got angel. I see them wait. 'Cause the angels contemplate my fate, and do they know the places where we go when we're gray and old? 'Cause I've been told that salvation lets their wings unfold. Lying in my bed, thoughts running through my head, and I feel that love is dead. I'm loving angels instead. And through it all, they offer me protection, a lot of love and affection,
whether I'm right or wrong.
Down the waterfall, I know that life won't break me
when I come to fall.
They won't forsake me. I'm loving angels instead. When I'm feeling weak and my pain walks down a one-way street, look above, and I know I'll always be blessed with love. And as this feeling grows, they breathe flesh to my bones. And when love is dead,
I'm loving angels instead.
In Mexico, children say this prayer at night to make sure that their guardian angel never leaves their side. Ángel de la guarda, dulce compañía, no me desampares ni de noche ni de día. We used to call my grandmother Vita. And she was always there to protect us. But you know what's the really angelical part about it all? That I still feel her protecting me today. In fact, she's so very present that when my partner, Jonathan, bakes her recipe of pan de mantequilla, all it takes is one bite, and heaven gets a little bit closer. Recuérdame. Hoy me tengo que ir, mi amor. Recuérdame. No llores, por favor. Te llevo en mi corazón. Y cerca me tendrás. A solas yo te cantaré, soñando en regresar. Recuérdame, aunque tenga que emigrar, recuérdame. Si mi guitarra oyes llorar, ella con su triste canto te acompañará hasta que en mis brazos estés. Recuérdame. Now, for 5 glorious years, I was an only child. And then my little sister arrived. Well, as a happy to meet you gift, my mom said she had brought me the red velvet night robe I so wanted. I thought, nice gesture from a baby girl that's just about to invade my little kingdom. At first, she was not quite pretty. But in a matter of weeks, she became beautiful. Then, shortly thereafter, she learned to speak. Wow! Run! Oof. And bite. Ouch. Well, nobody's perfect. But the fact is that Mariana shares a vast part of my past. And if simple math applies to life, well then she's very likely to be the one angel that travels by my side for the longest time. I'm really glad she no longer bites. Today's a day like any other, but I have changed. I am a brother, oh, in an instant. And who I was has disappeared. It doesn't matter, now you're here. So innocent, I was lost for you to find. And now I'm yours and you are mine. Two teeny hands, a pair of eyes, and on some melodies mine for safekeeping. And I will guard it with my life. I'll hang the moon for it to shine on her sleeping, starting here, starting now. I can feel the heart of how everything changes. What I thought was all permanent fades. In a blink of an eye, there's a new life in front of my face. And I know in due time, every right thing will find its right place.
In due time, every right thing will find its
and
right
I swear,
place.
I remember to say, we were both born today. Cause everything changed. Everything changes. I read somewhere that we are all angels with one wing, going through life searching for a special someone with a wing to match our own. Now here's the trick. Even if you find that special someone, doing the whole synchronized winging thing is really hard. unless that special someone matters to you, like Jonathan matters to me. I can see the whole meaning of life in those sad eyes. They seem things that you never quite say, but I hear. Come out of hiding, I'm right here beside you. I'll stay here as long as you let me, because you matter to me. Simple and plain, and not much to ask from somebody. The minute you let yourself think, things that I say just might matter to someone. All of this time I've been keeping my mind on running away, and for the first time I think I'd consider to stay, because you matter to me. Simple and plain, and not much to ask from somebody. You matter to me, I promise you do. You matter too, I promise you do. And I know. Finding out those very special angels that change your life is a blessing. But you know, finding yourself surrounded by angels that keep life warm, loving, familiar, that is bliss. Just the way Jonathan and I like it. There is a bus in Sandy Hook, I hear, where our names should be written in red. There is a rose in Brooklyn Heights, my dear, growing right on the spot where you once laid your head. Thousands of pictures from Mexico and our love nest built for two. Following us close behind, not just you and me, but this caravan of angels, anywhere the road would wind. And if we find the wine has turned, the fireworks are gone, we'll still have you and me and this caravan we're leaning on. Somewhere in town, I hear that there's a ghost and a place where I once made you cry. Nothing that bad, a strife or two at most, where it's needed, You know how to tell me a lie. Then at the gardens of Hudson View, there's a challenge we came through. Until you and me and a caravan of angels harmonizing every note. Not just you and me, but a caravan of angels making sure we stay afloat. And if we rode 1,000 lines but couldn't find the song, there'd still be you and me and this caravan to sing along. There at the subway, there at the diner, there on the Great West Side, crowding around us, forming a border, two full lifetimes wide. I wrote some words on a Hallmark card that I wasn't sure were true. Caravan of angels, trusting how the river flows. Not just you and me, but this caravan of angels, how they found us nobody knows. And only those who see this well can tell how life is blind. 'Cause there's you and me and the summer and the sea and the big red sun on our cherry tree and the people that we call a family. No, not just you and me, but this caravan that we define. It's a caravan of angels watching over us.
It's a caravan of angels.
Everywhere that we go, there they are, there they are, there they are.
Caravan of angels,
making sure we stay afloat.
It's a caravan of angels.
Not just you and me, but this caravan that we define.
Caravan of angels.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Each and every one of you. Now let me share some of that lovely applause with a caravan of angels that helped me put this entire show together. So I want to start with thanking the wonderful staff at Don't Tell Mama who treated you so well tonight. Wonderful and only angel of lights and sound, Alison Nusbaum. Wonderful videographer who's making the video of the show tonight for everybody down in Mexico to be able to see it. Speliotis and Reiko. The guardian angel of all of us performers in this beautiful place called Don't Tell Mama, Mr. Sidney Myer. My wonderful angel of song and life coach, the divine Miss Marilyn Maye. my angelical drummer, Arei Sekiguchi. And if you ever try to sing, try to get these two ladies to sing behind you because you sound infinitely better than you do, my angels, Caitlin Caruso. And Taylor Margaret Johnson. Obviously, over there at the piano, my musical director, and my matching wing to all my shows, Dan Furman. Last but not least, my angel of loving companionship, Jonathan. This is how this show ends. I want you all to look around you, because you just never know when you can meet an angel. And for all you know, one could be sitting right next to you right now. You know, we are the only angels most of us will ever get to meet in life. And that is exactly why I am so grateful that I know you all. Good night, my angels. I've seen this all before, when I was just a child. An angel took a bow and showed me how it ended. We stood there on a shore. The air was clean and wild. With this belief implausibly suspended. In my wild imagination, I remember you. Oh, I didn't know if we were friends or foes. And now we're gathered here, I have a vision coming clear. I know exactly how this ends. It ends with you. It ends with me. It ends the way a story's ending is supposed to be. A bit insane, a touch of pain. Adeptly told, yet uncontrolled. It ends with life. It ends with love. It ends with water in the river and the sun above. Part epic tale, part fire sale, but all sincere. And standing here, I know I wasn't perfect. I know my life is small. I know that I pretended like I knew it all. But when you tell my story, and I hope somebody does, remember me as something bigger than I was. It ends with praise. It ends with strife. It ends with knowing where the pavement bends. Let it come and let me go. Show me the ways and let them flow. I know. I won't give up if you don't give up. I won't give up if you don't give up. I won't give up if you don't give up. I won't give up if you don't give up. I need a sign to let me know you're here. Yours are the wings that help me soar over the atmosphere. You are my reason for the way things have to be. And I need your hand to help me build some kind of love inside of me. And I'm calling all angels. I'm calling all you angels. I'm calling all you angels.
Ladies and gentlemen, Arturo Padilla.
Palabras, 60 palabras son 100.